Hi everyone, this is Sorasit from Design Fusco team. Today I'm going to show you how to create AC UI design. But before we get started, I want to wish you all a happy new year. May all your wishes come true. So let's do it. Before we get started, I just want to show you some resources. If you want to find idea, I suggest you to go on this website. You can find a lot of illustration, inspiration. I need you to download some template on this website, Apple Design Resource. It's free. Today, I'm gonna use this font. So you have to download S San Francisco Pro. This is what I'm gonna use for today. And Figma UI Kit, you can have it for free. Today, I'm really use design code UI Kit. Okay, now that you have your frame, go to asset and we're gonna add status bar and then home indicator. I'm gonna add dot. Now you need a title. I'm gonna use San Francisco Pro Display. And for the title, it must be 34. Now that you got your title, you need an illustration. So go to community. You can find a lot in Figma community. I'm gonna use this one from Sally. I'm gonna take the first one, okay? I use this one because I need an illustration that show that my service is fast. And I think this one fit very well. You should keep your design simple, but never let a blank page. I will go with blob design and I will play with color gradient. I'm gonna start with edit. It's solid. I'm gonna take this color. I already prepare all my color. Go to effect, add lighter blue and put 200. I have to put your background and the back. Okay, I'm gonna draw a blob. I'm gonna make it bigger because I want to use angular. Okay, I'm gonna add my full color. I'm gonna put it 30. And again, we're gonna put it in the back like this. I'm gonna create another blob. You can use a plugin and Figma, but I like to do my own. Make it bigger. I'm gonna copy property, the last blob that I did. Copy property, and I pass property like this. Add another blob. Go to angular again, and I'm gonna add all this full color. I'm gonna add effect layer blue. We're gonna put all your blob together, group together, and rename it background like this. I just want to put my frame 30 and the corner radius like this. We finish with the first screen. So you duplicate, delete everything except the status bar and the home indicator. I suggest you to move a little bit design just to make it a little bit different than the first one. If you see the point, you have to make your shape bigger. So you're not gonna see the point. I'm gonna add something more. Now that I modified my second screen, this screen is gonna be the sign up page. Click on T to write your text. San Francisco Pro Display text, sorry. 17, semi old. Select the label and click on Shift plus A to add an auto layer. If you see this, it's an auto layer. So you can add a fill too. And the color that I'm gonna add is this one. Put it in the center, radius 13, and go here, alignment and padding, so place in the center. Okay, now we're gonna add stroke. Gonna take the color white, go to linear, This one is gonna be 0. This one's gonna be 60. Okay, we're gonna add effect drop shadow. We're gonna add another background blur. I put it 60. So now what you're gonna do is to duplicate, and I'm gonna change the color black and put it 5%. I'm gonna change the color of my text. I'm gonna put it 70. You can add an icon like a lock. So you have to change the place on your left. Now I'm gonna duplicate again. I'm gonna write email address. Change it to regular. If you want to put an icon, find a mail, like this one. I think I'm gonna make it simple. I'm not gonna add icon. So I decided to keep it simple. So let's move to the next step. I'm gonna add sync up. Gonna use San Francisco Pro Display all 34. So align your text with all the label. We're gonna create auto layer. So Shift plus A. So now it's an auto layer, but I'm not gonna add a fill. Now we need a separator. Draw a line, or you can go at set and find separator. Ready? Account. Sign in. Take regular. Now I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna put into a auto layer. Shift plus A. You're gonna select everything. We're gonna make it an auto layer. Make sure that you select everything, and then Shift plus A. We're gonna fill. Like this. Center. Now we're gonna put here 30. And left and the side, put it 16. The number, I'm gonna put it 20. I'm gonna put 20 on the corner radius. So now we need a title and some illustration. So again, I'm gonna find it in Figma community 3D world illustration. Okay, I don't have a lot of choice. I only have two. And then I'm gonna take this one. Okay, now I find my illustration and I need a title for this. Order food at your door. Okay, now let's move to the next step. Again, you're gonna duplicate and remove everything except the starter bar and the home indicator. And we're gonna modify a little bit just to change the design. On this third screen, I'm going to add a food category. I'm gonna add another blob. I'm gonna hit linear. I'm gonna add three color. On this third screen, I'm gonna add a category of food. So you need food photo. So I will take my personal photo, draw a cube, 155 to 155, and put 10 on the corner radius. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna copy property on this sign up card. So go to image. Choose your image. I have my first photo. So this category gonna be pasta. I'm gonna use San Francisco display 18. Bowl, I select. I'm gonna put an auto layer. I'm gonna add fill color white. I'm gonna put the opacity 80. This. And I want my dimension of the label to be 127 to 24. I'm gonna go here and put my text center. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna select everything here. I'm gonna group them together. So Command G. I'm gonna rename my layer pasta. So what you're gonna do, I need 6 category. So I have to duplicate 5 more. Now that I have my 6 category, change the image and change your text. Okay, now that you have all your category, just to mention you that I put 10 on the corner of the radius. So now I think it's better. So now I'm gonna group them together. And don't forget to change the name of your layer. Something missing on this screen. And this is the title. What you gonna do? You can duplicate this and just change the title. Yeah? Category. And I'm gonna add something. Go to asset and find shirts. Center. So we are done for today. Yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope this video is helpful. See you next time, guys.